Thanks for calling Super 8. This is Tim. I can help you.
Tim, I got a problem. I made a big mistake. I'm really sorry. I don't mean to be trouble for you guys like this.
Okay, what's wrong?
I had called for or on the computer for a Craigslist man to come over for a Nintendo Wii, was what I had paid for.
Okay, and this is a hotel. This is,
I know, no. Right? Yeah, no, I'm up in the room. Yeah, no, I was meeting him here at the hotel. I had him come up to my room, yeah.
Okay,
And
go ahead.
The thing is, I guess Nintendo Wii with Wii Sports 2, I guess that's a code word for cocaine. So when he came up here, he only had a baggie of cocaine, and I was scared, so I just bought it from him. And now,
what room are you in? What's your room?
Well, I don't want any trouble. I don't want any trouble up here.
I know, but what's your room number, sir?
I don't want you to come up here while I have this in here. How do I get? I want to get rid of this first. Once this is gone and out of my possession, then I'd be happy to invite you up. But I don't want you coming up here while this is in my possession, because I'm not trying to. I only bought it because I was scared. So I don't.
I'm saying is that there's nothing that I can do personally. I mean, that's something that you did.
Will you get rid of it for me?
No.
I don't want it. I don't want to be in possession of it. Will you give it to the police?
Well, I don't either. I mean, you won't even tell me what room you're in.
Not until I'm rid of this cocaine. I don't want to be in possession of drugs like that.
What? Let me see. Guy normal. That doesn't even register in my computer. So it kind of sounds like a prank. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't even think you're in our hotel right now.
No, I am. No, I called for my cell phone.
I know you did, but
that's
you won't tell
name.
Me your room number.
Well, no, that's my name.
Okay,
I'm just Guy Normal.
Okay, I'm going to look you up my system right now and see if you're in my system, because you're not in my system.
Well, no, I'm not
here.
Listen, I'm not checked in under my name. I gave my buddy $20 on top of the rate. He put it on his card. He checked in. He checked in with his ID, and then he gave me the card.
What's your buddy's name?
Oh, I'm not going to give up his personal information, but my name is Guy. My name is Guy Normal.
Yeah, what I'm saying, sir, I don't have no information, so I don't.
Not for me, no, not for me. But I'm just a normal guy. It's nothing to worry about.
But what I'm saying, sir, is that there are procedures that we do at our hotel, and
mm-hmm.
I've been doing this a long time. See,
mm-hmm.
and I think you're scamming me. I don't think you're.
No,
really
No. There's no scam. There's no scam.
Okay, so what's your room number?
I don't want to give out that information, but now that I've told you that it's not in my name.
If you don't give that information now, then there's nothing I can do to help you.
Look, I'm always...
And I wouldn't help you because I'm not dealing with someone that's get themselves into a situation. And so you have to take care of
I'm going to be honest with you. The reason I don't want you to come up here is because I do have marijuana. And I meant to have that. That's not an accident. I brought it with me on purpose. But I don't want anything to do with this cocaine. That's like a felony.
Well, I mean, basically, everything you're telling me, if I knew your room number, mm-hmm. then that would get you kicked out of the hotel.
That's okay.
Also,
it's fine.
Also, whoever's card, if this is on a card, then whenever that room is cleaned out, it's going to be a charge. It's going to be a charge. If they're smoking that crap in the room, all that, management is going to have to handle that. Because I don't even know what room you're in. You're not telling me anything.
Right.
You know, you're giving me a name that I don't mm-hmm. even know exists, or if it does or if it doesn't. You're telling me that you rented the room under your friend's name, which you won't give me that name.
That's not my business, too. I don't go around passing out his personal stuff or telling you what his girl's doing or anything.
You have to understand that you're on our property. If you're on our property, we have the right to know what room
you're in. Oh, no, it's been paid, though, so I'm like a resident because it's been paid.
But you're telling me important information that we have the right to know what room you're in.
Yeah,
You're calling me and telling me there's drugs in your room.
Yeah, I don't want the cocaine, though. I want the cocaine out of here. And I don't want any kids to find it, or I just throw it out the window or something.
Well, what I'm saying is this, is that without me knowing what room you're in, you're not allowing me to call the police. You're not allowing me to do my job.
I don't want the police to come up here, please. No, thank you, please.
You know,
what was your name? Listen, what's your name?
My name is Tim. I work the front desk.
Okay, here. Timothy. Yeah. I have a Sharpie and an envelope. I'm going to write Timothy on an envelope, and I'm going to put I'll put the cocaine into the envelope, all right?
No, you're not, because that's not even mine. So you can try that all you want to.
I'll come through the lobby, and discreetly drop it at the front desk when no one's looking.
No, you're not. No, you're not.
Then that way everything's good.
No, it ain't. No, you're not playing that. You know. No, because we have cameras.
That's fine. No, I'll be real, real. I'm slick.
No, you're not. Wait a second. Let me tell you something real quick. You have got me twisted. Let me tell you one second. If you stop at this front desk and drop anything, as soon as you walk past there, I will call the police, and they will be up here so quick that your head will be spinning. So let me tell you something. Let me get you straight. Okay?
Okay.
Don't be calling this hotel. Playing games, acting stupid. Let me tell you something else.
I'm a little scared. Can you take it? Listen, okay, hold on.
Shut up. Let me tell you something else. You call this front desk saying, oh, I get cocaine in my room, all this shit. First of all, you're not calling from your room. You're calling from your phone. I'm going to call the police, and you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to have them trace your number. When I get off here, I'm going to call the police, and I will have them come up here, and I will have them find out where you are.
Okay.
And if you're not here, see, you don't call and try to scam somebody.
I'm not trying to scam anyone. Listen,
shut up.
Shut up. I gave you a chance. Now it's my turn to talk, so you shut up, please. Shut up, please. Shut up, please. Please?
Listen.
Please?
No. This
please.
Is enough.
I'm saying
this
please.
Is,
you didn't even say please on your turn.
I
it's
really
my turn to
care.
Say please. I'm saying please.
I don't care if you say please. I don't care what you say, because as soon as I get off this phone right now, I'm going to call my manager.
I'm going to call the manager.
I'm going to call the owners of the hotel. Call them.
What's their number?
Really
what's their number? Give me their number. I'll call them at home right now.
I'm calling them right now.
Well, I'll call them right now if you give me the number.